Hey everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Dot Hack Part 3 Outbreak. Finally I got all the virus cores I needed to enter a new area. One G, one R, one I, and at least three H. Oops. I keep thinking this is Xenosaga where I have to press circle to confirm. Complete. I'll gain the virus course height advanced by one level. Oh, not anymore B commando. Levels up. Didn't have a chance to defend it, so maybe a little. Well, I already found the correct way. Let's search around. Who knows? They might give out a free virus core. And I still haven't fully recovered from using data drain so many times. They have holy staffs here, then it might be worth breaking these trucks, break this barrel. Getting mighty hungry right now. Well, I'm always in the mood for pizza. Yeah, I should order some. But for later, though. Now the map looks like an upside down holy cross. Got really lucky this time, Black Rose. All worth it just to get a golden egg. Thank you. found my correct way. Well, that makes things a lot easier. But too bad it's a virus core D, which I could get any time I want. Alright, another holy stamp, and I also got a couple of recovery drinks on the side. Anyway, I'm almost out of time here. So thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.